A lot of people think that the election of Donald Trump has indicated that identity politics have come full circle, and that white America has now embraced identity politics at least to the same extent as everybody else has. Has this happened? That's anybody's guess. It's an interesting discussion to have, I think. And is this necessarily any more troubling than other kinds of identity politics? That's, I suppose, the interesting question, isn't it?